If the tunnel goes out of shape, which it probably will do in the post, can look a bit like bought something a bit rubbish. The best thing to do is to fold it in half and let it pop up, and then get your hands inside and really kind of force the sides out. It will reshape, but when it's been in the post for a while, they do tend to look a bit rubbish. But if you have any problems reshaping it or you're not happy with it in any way, just contact me. Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.